48 times a year. Subtract 48 times a year from 365 days. That's what you gave when we used to do this every day. It was something I was trying to do or come up with every day. People in the books, I mean, people are being taken out of this world and dying. Young age, not old anymore. Because what he said, the children of what? They have dealt treacherously against the Most High and myself, God Shai, for they have gotten strange children. And we some strange children. We some strange children. If that's the case, who on this phone their parents taught them the truth from birth in the womb? Nobody. We should be some strange children. But see, now that we know the truth, all of a sudden, now it's saying, now the puff is up. Now we so better than everybody else. The Most High said, he'll give us more strife than he'll give them. Think about that. They're doing all the things they do, and they come in that last hour and get less strikes than we'll get. Because he thought enough to have us come in as the first fruit for a lot of brothers and sisters. That's why I said, we got it, man. We got it, people.
Make no care. Ecclesiastes chapter 5, verse 7. Make no care to turn to the Most High of all of us from side and put not off from day to day. For suddenly shall the wrath of the Most High of us from Zion come forth.
And suddenly, who could answer? This wrath will come forth. Me.
And in thy security,
what?
In thy security.
Are we safe over here? We are left America. Are we safe in our little security that you think you're in? Wherever you are, in America or wherever. In your security, me.
Thou shalt be destroyed. She will make thee a laughingstock to thy enemies that malign Take not pleasure in much good cheer, neither be tied to the expense thereof.
Right. Say, don't take so much pleasure in good cheer. Because our people are suffering. This is not a time, like I said, this ain't no time without rest. You know, it's a time of evil. Straight up. And we don't want to be caught up in the evil that's going to escalate on this earth. You see how the Lord started doing it? He's bringing it on, man. This ain't no joke. Look at Romans 13 and 11. He's bringing it on. It's just, if you don't operate in it, then I'll Revelation 1. go back to Joel. Genesis 27.
Have I given to him for service?
All his brothers have given to him for service. Let him bless him. Jacob, whatever. You know, go ahead.
And Esau said unto his father, hast thou but one blessing, my father? Bless me, even me also, O my father. And Esau lifted up his voice and wept.
Esau, he always crying. Ever get caught in the jam, he always bust out crying. From here, that's what he did here. He started crying. Go ahead.
And Isaac, his father, answered and said unto him, behold, thy dwelling shall be the fatness of the earth.
This is the blessing that came to the so-called white man. His blessing is the fatness of the earth. He's everywhere.
Anyway.
He's everywhere, huh? He's everywhere. He's checking out ants. He's checking out everything in the jungle. You know, I see a documentary where he was flying over this land. They would say, whoop, they go that land.
Oh, my God.
captivity.